Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, grade ones. Today our Quran sabak is on page 45, lesson 24. It is the same page like yesterday. Yesterday we did the first four lines. Today we are doing the last three lines. This is our Quran sabak page. So look at the last three lines. That is the last three lines that we will be doing. Now before we go to the last three lines, let's do our important letters. There are seven letters that always has to be read full mouth no matter what sign is on it. So the first letter, ghain with a fatha, gha, kasra, ghi. Sod with a fatha, sa, kasra, si. Dhod with a fatha, dha, kasra, dhi. Kha with a fatha, kha, kasra, khi. Tho with a fatha tho, kasra thi. To with a fatha to, kasra ti. Qaf with a fatha qa, kasra qi. Now let us recap. What is a kasra? A kasra is a sign that comes at the bottom of a letter and it has a short sound. That means we do not drag it and read it as E. Okay? Then what is a fatha? A fatha is a sign that comes on top of a letter and the sound of a fatha is a short A sound. Now let's go to our Quran sabak and let's listen to the reader. Listen carefully and read with him a few times, and then I will be waiting for your recording.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Takhi, takhi, takhi. Hiya, hiya, hiya. Rati, rati, rati. Yati, yati, yati. Nia, nia, nia. Yia, yia, yia. Khira, khira, khira. Zihi, zihi, zihi. Pika, pika, pika. Nazala, nazala, nazala. Bila, bila, bila. Iwa, iwa, iwa.